prosthodontist in Partha Dental, Bangalore branch. So a patient named Smita, 30-year-old female, had come down with a complaint of anterior bridge. It was 16-year-old bridge of hers, and she had got that done because she had a fall when she was somewhere when she was a young girl. Basically, what had occurred after 16 years, you can see this, a lot of recession that has happened. A lot of gum is gone, receded back, and tooth root is exposed. So a lot of food lodgment has occurred here, and she was basically very unhappy with it. So on examination, after taking the radiographs, we could see that the bone and the root contact is very little, very minimal. So the bridge would eventually last for a few months or maybe a year longer than that, not more than that. So what I had decided that the removal of both the abutment teeth and then going for an implant. So finally two implants were placed by Dr. Anand.
I am Dr. Anand, prosthodontist and implantologist at Partha Dental. Patient named Smita had reported to us with a slight mobility about her upper front teeth, and she had little bit of recession, as in their gums were receding. So upon examination, it was revealed that she had trauma about 16 years back and bridge was given. But now there was massive bone loss, and because of that, there was exposure of the roots. So what it was decided was that we will remove the bridge. That was a 3-unit bridge, three teeth connected by two. And we have placed two implants, and we will be subsequently giving her a final prosthesis.
And temporary was given by me within 24 hours. And the patient is pretty happy. So you can see in the testimonial what the patient has to say. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Smita. And I have an old teeth. And I have very uncomfortable feeling when it was coming out a little bit down also. So I had came to Partha clinic and consulted Dr. Jeeva. And where she did a complete checkup of my tooth, and she suggested me that the tooth I have is quite weak on the gums and the root also. So better replace it and with implant and place a new bridge, which will be stronger. So yeah, I also agree with Jeeva, and we started the procedure with taking out the old tooth, weak tooth, and taking out the old bridge as well, and the implants with the two tooth input, and the missing tooth was always covered with a temporary bridge band. So I feel now very comfortable, and the look also little got changed, and I'm expecting when I go for the permanent bridge, it will still look better and give me a confident look. Hopefully it will be in a better position what I am having right now. So I am very happy with the treatment, and thanks to Dr. Jeeva.